Welcome everybody to week one of the 2015 HTDFL season. Let's get started with the New York Giants versus the Texas Cowboys. As you see, we are getting started. This is being broadcast live on twitch.tv/hometowntouchdown and being recorded for the YouTube channel. Note, most of my games are going to be broadcast live. Yeah, yeah, it automatically does that bad.
Harris got a chance to return this one. And he runs it out to about the 27 before he's taken down.
Snowflake out of my bedroom.
They face
no,
first
I'm
down.
No, I'm screaming, man. This is an online, this is a league mashup.
The first week of the NFL season is underway. And the ball is jarred loose. The defense comes up with the big play, the hit, and the recovery of the football.
They sure did. They got so much speed on the defensive side, and that speed, when you think about it, it gets more people around the football. It helps you deliver the hit even harder, and that's why they got the turnover. Great job.
Jackson's in the backfield. Single back set. First down at the 49. Handoff made. He'll pick up seven this time.
Hard to judge sometimes what time of possession really means in an NFL game, but I know this. When you run the football like that and you pick up decent yards, that's a good thing for the offensive side and a great thing for your football team.
Tony Romo will take it right from the center.
Second and three.
Jackson's going to take the handoff now. And he's taken down, but not until he picks up the first. That's a nice, powerful statement as they establish the run at the beginning of this game.
Yeah, Jim, you're right. I'm going to give the offense a little credit here, but, you know, somewhere, I don't know, maybe the defense is going to have to put some weights in their pockets. You got to hang in there and make the tackle.
First down here after the run. Jones in the slot. And he's thrown to the ground.
My gosh, you're talking about getting overpowered. I guess they were expecting a speed move. The right guard and right tackle are both pulled. They get run over and they give up a sack.
And here we have second down. The Cowboys this time will go with two tight ends. Jackson. Ball is out. The defense has the football. He's brought to a halt.
Well, that time the offense fumbles the football, but the defense hit him so hard, there's no chance of hanging on. Hits the ground, and the defense recovers.
Officials, stop play now. They want to take another look at that last play.
Wow.
So they're looking to see if the ball came out before the knee was down.
I think when you look at these plays, most of the time it's pretty easy to determine. Jim, you know, it's just always a clear shot. When that knee hits the ground, you can freeze that shot and determine if it's a fumble or down by contact.
The Cowboys come out. Jumbo package on the field. The Cowboys have it at the 39. And there's Whitten. Huge yardage picked up and finally tackled. At the end, we watched them in practice this week, Bill, practicing plays inside the 20. Let's see what they come out with their first opportunity today inside the red zone.
Well, you've said it many times. This is where you win or lose the football game. They got the quarterback and receivers to make it happen.
First and goal. Very nearly intercepted.
Thank you.
of the defense.
That's second down coming up. The give, middle, nice tackle.
Jim, I love these situations. Third and goal, what are they going to call? They're going to run the football, they're going to go with a pass, and if it is a pass, I would look for something quick.
Third and goal from the four. Touchdown.
Well, the defense knew that they were probably going to see a run here in third and goal, and what do? They don't, it doesn't matter. They still get blown off the line of scrimmage by the offensive line. Nice job.
Driving extra point is good. Cowboys will be kicking off. Harris has got it. Gets out past the 20 and brought down at the 24. First down coming up.
Beaver.
And Jennings lined up behind his quarterback as the single back. And he's forced to the ground.
There is nothing worse for a quarterback than have the pocket collapse. And that time they collapse on his left side. There's nothing he can do, and he goes down for the sack.
It's now second down. Set up screen. And a gain of four.
Well, it doesn't get much worse than this, does it? You're losing the football game. Now you're looking at third and long, and look, there are no miracles in the NFL. I'll tell you that. So be smart. If the play is not there, don't force it. Dump it off and wait for the next time you get it.
Halfway through this first quarter now. Looking long. And they can't connect.
Well, you're down. Here you are in the first half of the game. If it was fourth and short, I could see the coach trying to switch things around. He might go for it. But we have fourth and long. Punt that football down there. Don't make a decision that puts your team in a hole that they can't get out of.
Tackles made.
No gain on the play.
It's first down as they head to the line. Steven Jackson lined up in the backfield. Toss play. It's wide open. What a run by Jackson.
Jackson's going to be tired after this run. That is a good long run. The offensive line was terrific, and he does a good job finding the hole and picking up those yards.
They're able to move the chains after that last run.
Get ready.
Jackson's going to receive the toss. He stacked up at that point.
Gain of two on the play.
Second down. Jackson's lined up in a single back formation. They're setting up screen. Thomas is there to make the stop.
I knew not to hit our back guy. I need to prevent him to hit him.
Third down now. Romo's lined up. Two tight ends set. Bryant's got the catch and the first.
That's a really good throw and catch, and they get the first down, Jim. That's what you want to do. Pick up that first down. Now you give your offense three more opportunities.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. Romo
was going to throw once again on this down.
He had no time to get set. Quarterback was under a lot of duress on that pass, and alas, it's incomplete.
Listen, I know he was under duress, but you got to hit these type of throws in the NFL. You're not always going to get perfect protection. That's not a good job by the quarterback.
The Cowboys from the 27. They'll mark the football at the 22.
Nice run that time. When you run the football like this, over a period of time, it's going to wear that defense out. There's no doubt about it. Nice job by the offensive line.
It's third down coming up. Jones is lined up now as a slot receiver. Throws to the right. Secures it with two hands. Good piece of tackling.
Good job by the receiver that time. Getting that extra couple yards. Gets a first down. They are marching. Let's see how the defense reacts.
The offense heads to the line for the seventh play of the drive.
That long gain sets them up here on this play. Leeches. He is in for the touchdown.
How about that? The fullback scores the touchdown. He does all the blocking, gets beat up all the time, but nothing like getting the football where you can score to get it done.
Extra point was good.
The Giants prepared to return the kickoff. He'll take it from the one.
Dang.
And that return ends rather quietly, short of the 20. Let's mark him at the 16. First down here. The Giants come out in a jumbo set. And Jennings going to secure the handoff.
And it's Rolando McClain who makes the stop.
Jennings never able to build up that power that he has as a running back. When there's nowhere to go, hey, there is nowhere to go. That's a short game.
Eli Manning will take it from the center here. And Jennings got it on the handle. Third down here. Offense trying to pick up the first. The quarter is about to end. One more play first. Going to be a three and out.
Once again.
That will close out the first quarter in Arlington, Texas. We'll be back after the break for the start of the second. 15 minutes in the books, and now the second quarter is about to commence. They'll call on Weatherford for the punt.
Well, that was a bad kick. That was a bad kick on me. I didn't realize I started the thing.
The Cowboys ready to take over the football. Tony Romo will take it right from the center. First down at the 42. Here's the toss. And he's tackled down at the 36-yard line.
Power running. A lot of teams in this league don't even do it anymore. This team, they can power it up in there and pick up those tough yards.
After running it, it's second down.
Yeah, later after this game.
Romo's got two tight ends on the field for this snap. Gives it to Steven Jackson. The tackle's made, and the first down is picked up.
Stop running!
Everybody, why he should get the football more. Good job that time, finding his way and picking up a first down.
New set of downs now after picking up the first on the ground. Jackson's lined up directly behind the quarterback here. Looking across the middle.
Oh my God.
He's in the clear. Touchdown.
What a terrible job by the defense.
I want my old back come back.
The receiver, he is wide open down the field. And, hey, nice job by the quarterback going through his progression.
He finds the open guy and gets a touchdown pass.
The Cowboys for the point after. Inside of the uprights.
And you can take whatever you want.
Cowboys will be kicking off.
Yeah, I had a good day.
And here's Harris.
No. Wow.
Number 17 on the return.
The Giants are getting set for their next possession.
Eli Manning will take it from the center here.
First and 10.
Manning's got it on the play action. It's intercepted.
You're running up the board.
Nice job of the defense that time. In position, they read the quarterback's eyes, and it led to an interception.
Yeah, that's where you're running.
They come to the line, and it's first down.
I should have turned off all sides.
Leeches handed the football, and he's tackled.
Don't get me wrong, the ball side were off. No.
Coming up, second down.
I know you're not.
The jumbo set on the field. Play action, Romo.
Oh, where would that be?
As his target. Games.
Romo
is able to show off the footwork. Wow, what a good job. Look at those feet.
Dude, you can't intercept for nothing.
Very good position to throw the football.
Why do I even try to intercept?
They're back at the line.
I'm going to have to end up playing the record up to 0-1.
Tony Romo will take it right from the center. Let's go. Jackson's going to take the handoff now, and that'll be a gain of about two.
The Giants defensive coordinator, he's going to be happy with the results there. He was guessing run inside the red zone. That's what he's got, and they were ready for it, and they gave up very little yardage.
After the two-yard carry, it sets up second down and eight.
Jackson. McClain's is an animal on that play.
Got to give a lot.
That was goal line.
They diagnosed the running play. They got in the backfield and they tackled the runner for a loss.
Oh God.
They'll go with the extra tonnage here with the jumbo set.
Third down and 10.
Hand off by Romo. And he's going to be tackled, and that's going to bring us to fourth down.
Jim, when you get in these situations, there's not much you can do. Third and long. Not easy to pick up first downs in these type of situations.
The field goal try. Yes, sir.
Now the defense is going to be excited. They come out there. The offense has great field position, but they stop them. But they give up 3 points. But still, victory for the defense.
No return here as he makes the fair catch. The Giants now bring their offense back onto the field for the next drive. The Giants lineup, split backfield. Split backfield here. First down at the 20. And Cruz has got it. First down.
Hard to play man-to-man against such a quality receiver. You got to mix up the coverage. You play straight man-to-man, you're going to give up a lot of completions.
First down here after the completion. Two tight ends on the field here. To Williams. Underneath. And
really coming after him.
That leads us to second down. They load it up now. Bring out the jumbo formation. Play action, Manning. Pulls it in. He's brought down.
Well, there's nothing the defense can do. When you talk about a receiver like these guys out there now, and this one in particular, the double coverage, they're still able to go in between the defenders, rise up, and make the catch.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. And Jennings lined up now as the running back behind the quarterback. Give that tackle to Sean Lee.
That was a power running play.
You thought I was passing, did you?
Some good yards, nothing like it. Show the defense you're willing to get in there and slug it out and get some tough running yards.
Double tight end formation. The Giants have it at the 44. And Jennings taking the handoff. Tackle's made, and that'll move the chains.
Thank you.
Jennings, a very smart runner. He knows situations in the game. He saw the first down yard markers, and what does he do? He gets past them and picks up the first down.
Miller's flying out of position in the backfield here. Makes the reception, and he's brought to the ground. This is
you like that 360 he did on the floor?
Nice job, Jim, by the offensive coordinator, just mixing the
plays. I didn't do that.
Keeping the defense off balance.
For this play, they'll go with two tight ends. And now on first down, they'll go back to the air. Had it for just a second, but then it came out on contact.
Wow.
Well, they always say if you get your hands on the football, you got to make the catch. Yeah, right. The guy that made that rule up wasn't getting hit as he was trying to catch the football. Nice hit that time by the defender.
Second down and 10.
Get on, Clark.
By Manning. He's brought down at the 20-yard line. 2-minute warning.
Okay.
After that run, it's still 3rd and 9 to go.
We'll see where he ended up.
Eli Manning will take it from the center here. Quick drop back. Throws the pass. Has his man.
Is he over?
And he's going to be tackled, and that's going to bring us to 4th down.
Good job by the defense. Staying in the right spots. They give up the short pass. They make the tackle. And now we have 4th down coming up.
The coach is going to go for it. And Jennings lined up as the single back. He'll go ground. And that's good for only 1 or 2.
Jim, the defense gives up the first down that time inside the red zone.
I did.
So many things the offense can do. Let's see if they can hold them.
First down here after the run.
He knows
marching down the field and taking their time. Dropping back 3. Could have been intercepted.
I know we've all heard this phrase before. That's why they're playing defense, because they can't catch. Hey, the coaches don't care about that. When you get an opportunity, they want you to make the catch.
What a drive this has been. 2nd and goal from the 9. That's a gain of 7.
Well, that last play almost got him in
here. Oh, God, I'm right on the line.
I just want to punch it in. There's a lot of different scenarios. You can do a play action play
and
probably get somebody wide open, or have a running back just jump over the top for the touchdown.
The line of scrimmage, the 2-yard line. This long drive continues and takes it across, and he's in for the touchdown.
Yep.
Well, that's really having deep belief in your offense.
And now I got to go all the way back to
your offensive line.
15-yard line.
The defense out there, and they get the touchdown running the football.
30. Whatever line I was on when I kicked that off.
The Cowboys are ready to run back this kick. Makes the catch at the 7. The flag is down, in on the stop. Always one of the more
the game is common to call that, Dad.
Thrown for clipping.
Yeah, it is, Jim. The player,
Dad, the game is known to call that a lot.
Can't protect himself, and when you go down low on those legs and do that, it's a dangerous play. It's definitely worthy of the call.
And you deserve being sent back.
First down at the 17. Outside now on the toss. That brings the play to an end.
The Cowboys' offensive line will be whooping it up tomorrow when they watch this play in the film room. What a good job by them. Excellent planning and awesome execution.
You're going
to
pick
They're
a play.
Able to move the chains after that last run. Wide receivers are bunched up.
Wow.
Here's the quick toss. Amukamara is there to make the tackle.
Jackson is a guy, anytime he gets a chance.
You don't want to go to halftime, Dad.
He thinks he's going to take it for a touchdown. Not this time. It's a big run, but still well done.
New set of downs now after picking up the first on the ground. One more snap in halftime. Romo's got it after the play fake. Intercepted. They bring him to the turf.
I didn't plan that.
That does it for the first half. Giants trail on this one. We're back here now in this one with the Cowboys.
No, I gotta give my
guy 17.
That.
Josh Brown about to boot it down the field. Fields the football at the three. Breaks free. And the tackle's made right around the 25-yard line. The Cowboys are set now for their next possession.
This
Tony Romo
house.
Will take it right from the center.
Dom Hectic guy, how are you doing
First
today?
First and 10. Jackson's got it on the hand.
Wow, he had a man
pick up about four.
Good job that time by the offense. Power run gets him a few yards.
This will be second down.
Oh.
Gives it to Steven Jackson. In the end, it picks up only a yard.
Gets the ball. 1 yard gain on the play.
Still 5 yards short of the first after the run. Third down coming up.
Four.
Jackson's in the backfield. Single back set. Beckham's got it, and a first.
Good job by the offense here with a good lead in the second half, picking up that first down.
Wait a minute.
And that's what you want to do.
Oh, man, I picked the wrong play.
Look at the play clock. Take it down as low as you can.
I picked the wrong play, Dad.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. Jackson takes his spot in the backfield.
Yeah, you got it.
McClain's able to knock that pass away.
The QB, the rush, and the block.
That's one of the reasons why he was able to knock that pass down that time. He diagnosed.
You know,
the
if that guy had caught your guy,
be, got
Romo,
position, and he made it happen.
It will be a lot of game.
Second down following that incompletion. Tony Romo will take it right from the center. He'll fire it out to the left, on his way. This doesn't look good. We've got a player down, and he can in for the touchdown.
Well, you got a lead to drive down the field to score a touchdown. Now we're going to find out if the other team can stay patient or will they panic.
Do you see a camera from down the outside of the field?
The Cowboys lined up now for the point after. And a flag comes out, and the point after is good. So roughing the kicker call, that could be a game changer here. How about it?
Oh, it is a game changer. It's just not only you get the
Rocking
football
collar
back,
bone.
You get better field position, now you can score a touchdown. Just a
Thomas
that you can't do in a game like this.
Cowboys will be kicking off.
Harris going to start his return.
No. Oh, my
and
God.
He's tackled just past the 20. We'll mark it at the 22-yard line. First down, offense readying for the snap. Miller's a tight end,
have to
but
put
now
him
shifted
in
into the backfield.
IR.
He'll throw it over the middle.
Oh, nice, Randall.
Right there.
Well, he had all day long to throw the football that time. That's why he had success throwing the football down the field. I'll tell you what, this defense, they need to start blitzing this quarterback.
First down here after the completion. And Jennings lined up behind his quarterback as the single back. And he takes off, looking across the middle. That ball has been picked off.
Please tell me that wasn't Dustin Hughes' pick.
He's brought to a halt.
Good job that time by the defense. Not being fooled, being in position. When you're in position, you have a chance to make the play. That time they did, they got the interception.
They come to the line of scrimmage.
Game options. Depth chart. What do you mean? No, I want the other one. I always do that when I want to go in the medical center.
How bad is the guy hurt?
8 weeks.
Ouch.
But I have one guy coming off in 2 weeks. Want me to check your injury while I'm in here? Ouch!
I also have another guy that's had injury reserve.
Ouch! You have the same injury as me!
The one guy, yeah.
Ouch. Hey, when did, Course get injured?
During the, preseason.
Dislocated hip. Ugh. Does it resume game?
First down. It's a two tight end formation. Now first and 10. Jackson's handed the football. Nice tackle.
This is one good tackling defense. They stay in good position at all times.
No,
and we saw it that time, and they stopped the play for a short game.
And now they'll try over again on second down. Tony Romo will take it right from the center. Play fake. Brings it into his body. Tackle's made.
There's nothing the defense can do. When you talk about a receiver like these guys out there now, and this one in particular,
ow!
Double coverage, they're still able to go in between.
Your
the
guy! Defense,
rise up and make the catch.
That was the one that I said that got injured. Damn. Ha ha.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. There's a lot of extra weight out there. Let's for go. This jumbo set. And here's the toss. And he's tackled some 3 yards away from a first down.
Ouch. I watched
when you
God.
Run the football like this and you show toughness, weeks. There is no doubt when you fake it and try to throw the football
eight.
Down the field, the quarterback's going to have all day to
I
get
don't
it
know
done.
The Cowboys from the 27. Right back to him one more time. He stacked up at that point.
The 34 with the carry. Gain of two on the play.
Yeah, you're right. It's not funny.
Third down on the way.
5 and 6 so far for him. Time
wait. Legion.
I wasn't ready yet.
Good piece of tackling.
Nice situation here for the offense. They're winning the
I was
football game.
An audible
now
ball.
They're in the red zone. Let's see if they can come up with a play that fools the defense.
First down here after the run.
I thought you were gonna beat me respectful with not 31-7.
Just a quick drop back.
I thought we agreed to a close game.
Goodness, what a hit. And the ball falls incomplete.
Jim, the offensive coordinator's done a terrific job so far here today. He's got his team winning. They're in the red zone. Let's see how clever he's going to be on this call.
Second down now. Jackson's lined up in a single back formation.
I know.
They'll run it. Here's the handoff. And this will end up as a 2-yard loss.
No
kidding.
It's
a tough situation for the offense. Third and long coming up. But it's a good situation also. You're leading the football game. So there's no reason to take a chance and turn this football over.
It's about to say something mean about the guy.
Looking for one more stop here on third down after that run.
Romo lines up in the pistol.
Oh, probably doesn't delay.
Lays out and makes the play.
Ah!
All the way home for the touchdown.
I give all the credit to the wide receiver here. What a route. Fooled the defender. He is wide open. Nice throw by the quarterback for the touchdown.
The Cowboys for the point after.
Yeah, see, my wings are working.
Add the extra point. The kick is good. Cowboys will be kicking
off. Next time you're in a field goal in a extra point, Dad, I want to show you and the stream what one guy asked me was doing every time I scored a touchdown.
Harris elects to run it out. Gets out past the 20 and brought down at the 24. The Giants offense now coming out.
Yeah, I haven't stated that a command name. But if you just go to my DTA,
getting away from the pressure. Manning's looking to go down the field here.
Oh!
A foot race to the end zone.
It is hard to make a tackle from behind out there in open space with the speed of all these guys in the NFL. But a good job that time by the defense making that tackle.
Manage if I come back and ask him. For every touchdown, I would say touchdown for touchdown.
Touchdown all the way.
Oh, my God.
The defense comes out of the nickel. Manning's back at it now. Dropping back once again. Finds his mark. Going to take it the distance. In stride, and he's home for the touchdown.
When you're behind in a football game, drive down a score. They did that. Now, the next time when they get back out there, they got to do it again. Show some patience and drive it down the field.
Makes the PAT. The Cowboys are ready to run back this kick.
Oh, God. Pause the game, Dad. Pause the game. You know what? I could do it. I've done this 100 times with the game still going. And we got a picture.
First down.
Want to know what happened? I pulled the easy cap out, Dad.
Let's go.
Romo's got the football after the play fake. And Bryant is stopped
Zach
right
has
there.
Madden.
You can't play zone coverage Zach against this quarterback.
Madden.
He knows it's zone, and he's going to
find
the open
16,
throwing lane,
but if
and
he did,
gets it done.
He
after the catch,
lead.
It's now second down and one.
Tony Romo will take it right from the center. Keeps it here. And this will go.
What a
hand on the pass and knocked it away.
Good job by the linebacker that time. Saw the receiver coming in his area. Read the quarterback. And in wonderful position to knock the pass down.
Jackson's lined up directly behind the quarterback here. There is a flag.
Oh, my bad.
Cowboys have it at the 39.
That'll put them in what we call plus territory.
Defense.
They'll decline the penalty and let the play stand. They face first down.
to the ground. He'll be taken down about 3 yards short of the first.
Always good to have these types of runs.
Next week, guys.
But it sends
we'll
a message.
Be honest.
It shows everybody that you can run it when you want to. And also, it opens
guarantee
up so
you,
many other things for
my prediction
offense.
For this season for me, 15-1.
3 for the first. They hand it off to him again. He's tackled beyond the marker.
My
it's
dad.
Jackson's a great running back to have on your football team, isn't he? He goes
unless
up in there and gets the first down.
Jack.
Now
I'm
your
Jack
offense has three
weeks.
More chances.
Right, Dal. Unless he was
to
Jack.
The change after that last run.
Get ready.
And the Green Bay backers.
Screen. Can't hold on here as this goes incomplete.
Jones is going to be so mad at himself for dropping that football because receivers, you never know when your chance is going to come. Then finally, you get open, they call a play where you're the primary guy. It's right there, and you drop it. Well, don't get down on yourself. Stay up. The football will come your way again.
Jones is a receiver in the slot. Tony Romo is going to take it from the shotgun. He's looking to the right here on this throw.
Well, Jim, I threw a lot of passes like that.
If you guys want the ball, catch the ball.
It, you just go, yes, I got a break. Now can you capitalize on that break?
The offense now needs to pick up the first here on third down after that incompletion.
He's passing,
Romo
he's passing.
Romo's got everybody split out wide. He'll take the snap from the gun. Witten's got to. No one's going to get him now. Going to take it home for the touchdown.
Even on short passes, accuracy is a big, big deal. When you put it on.
This is what the guy was doing.
Look what happens. They catch it in stride.
Other than the encroachment.
Good things happen. Nice touchdown run.
Man, the guy was jumping over the line.
The Cowboys.
And sacking
the
QB, the second stringer.
Extra point is good.
Why can't I just took out your...
The Giants prepared to return to kickoff.
Go watching my better choice. My TV is not installed yet.
Harris is going to test the coverage here. And the tackle's made right around the 25-yard line.
I want to give you a 6-10 minute timeout for something.
And that will close out the third quarter from Arlington, Texas. We'll be back after the break for the start of the fourth quarter.
Not a respectful loss since I'm like down 31 points.
The Giants break huddle and start their drive this time from the 25. They've come out in the dime package. The final quarter underway now with this snap. Launching it deep. A near
swatted
that time by Scandrick.
It's not a good decision by the quarterback. I mean, maybe on the sidelines they keep calling the wrong plays, but he's attacking the strength of this cover two defense. Don't do that. Throw where they're not. That's deep down the middle.
Second down after the incompletion.
Pretty Randall. Pass it.
Eli Manning will take it from the center here. Still got it after the play action. Manning's looking to go down the field here. And it falls incomplete.
Well, it was an incomplete pass that time against cover two, the two deep safeties. And you really want to throw the football down the middle or deep down the sidelines. That time the quarterback didn't do that, and that's why it was incomplete.
It'll be third down. It's a dime look for the defense on this play. Loading up with extra defensive backs in the dime. And completion is going to bring us to a very quick fourth down.
Well, the protection was bad. Quarterback didn't have the time. He's off balance, and he throws the incompletion.
The tackle is made.
That time he only gets a couple yards, and if I'd have been the punt returner.
All right, let me go get water while you're making the changes. Press resume game. It won't resume the game until I hit my resume game.
That time, I would have called for a fair catch.
Notice that this
defense
time went away
close.
Already.
All around you, there was nowhere to go.
The Cowboys come to the line, starting this drive at the
very
28.
Funny, these nuts.
An extra tight end on the field for this one. The Cowboys take it from the 28. They'll run it here. That's a gain of six.
Nice run that time. You run the football like this over a period of time, it's going to wear that defense out. There's no doubt about it. Nice job by the offensive
line. Hey, Dad, you want to hear something funny?
Second down.
You're editing this video. You're going
to
be helping me edit this.
Tosses the football.
That's right, I'm going to teach you how to edit videos.
Beyond the markers, it's a first down.
Tick, 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 tick. That's what we're trying to do. Make that clock keep running down. You got the offense out there. You got a big lead in the second half. Every first down you get shortens that football game.
New set of downs now after picking up the first on the ground. Out to the left. Has Jones, and that's a gain of 10.
There has been good pass protection for the quarterback all day long. He has not been sacked much, and he throws it there and gets another completion.
Following that completion, second and short. Jackson's lined up now as the running back behind the quarterback. Throw to the left. Unstoppable. Mukamara's there to take him down.
Well, once again, the offense is in the red zone. They got a big lead. I think it's up to this defense finally show a little toughness and try
guys.
To stop them for once.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. We'll go ground, heading right. That's a gain of 10.
The defense has got to be a little aggressive here. Your team is down. You've got to attack this offense. You don't want them to get in there and get another score.
Second down here. The defense gets a sack.
I don't know if they were confused or not, but the left side of the offensive line that time, they were not aggressive. They got pushed back, and they gave up a sack to the quarterback.
Play number six coming up on this drive.
I love having the right to ban people.
Third and 10. Looking to the right side and throwing.
You're the second mod in history to ever get timed out.
This offense has been moving the football all day long. Once again in the red zone, they have a big lead. What will they do? I think they'll just try to run it in from here.
Third
Let's go.
I know.
First and goal. Gets the handle here. And this won't even get back to the line. They'll end up losing one.
Got to give the defense some credit. On first down, there's so many things the
don't
offense
feel
can
bad.
Do.
You took one of my guys out for 8 weeks.
Second
isn't
down
revenge a bit?
Shotgun look here for Tony Romo.
He's going to get it here, too.
Man intercepted. He's brought down.
Wonderful job by the defense that time. They stayed after
that's
it.
Ice
and inside
cream on
their own 20, they finally come up with the play. They get the interception, and they keep the other team from getting points on the board.
Where's he at?
The defense comes out in the dime. First down and 10. And Jennings taking the handoff. Gets about 9 on the play.
Power running. A lot of teams in this league don't even do it anymore. This team, they can power it up in there and pick up those tough yards.
They went with the ground game on first down, bringing up second. Manning's lined up. 2 tight ends set. To Williams. Almost intercepted that time.
Well, the defense has to be depressed after that play, because when you get a chance to get off the field, get a turnover, and get the offense off the field, man, you got to take advantage of situations like that.
Eli Manning will take it from the center here. 3-step drop. Under pressure and incomplete.
On third downs, the defense knows in most situations it's going to be a pass, and let's give some credit to the defensive front. They pressure the QB, and they force the incompletion.
The jumbo set on the field. And Jennings lined up as the single back. They'll go with the extra tonnage.
He's reading my plays.
And Jennings is brought
no,
down.
No, my sword.
All you can do is your job. You that was a good job by the offense. Picking up the first down. You're down big in the second half. Hey, don't worry about the score right now. Just find ways to execute plays and get down there and score a touchdown.
Split backfield here. Manning's back in shotgun formation. Oh, we've got an injured player on the field.
As I was watching the action live, it did not look good. But, you know, look, let's hope for the best and just hope it's not too serious.
Second down coming up. Eli Manning will take it from the center here. Takes off with it. Manning's looking to go down the field here. Oh, and almost picked off that time.
The defense did everything right in that situation. They were in the right spot. They were
yeah,
smart.
I gave him
they
were
in the quarterback's eyes, but they dropped the pass. Let's
see what they do on this third down situation.
For who?
Miller's usually a tight end, but he's in the backfield this time. To Williams. Complete to Williams. Here comes the training staff as we've got a player down on the field.
Yeah, didn't look great. Not going to speculate on what the injury, but when you're watching it live, you go, oh, my God.
Can I bring up the injury report?
Let's hope it all works out.
Next play, Dad.
First down coming up. Let's see how they back up the big play here. A takeaway.
Okay, now your guy's getting it.
And he's brought to the ground.
That was an awesome job by the defense. They just read the quarterback's eyes. They got in position.
QB.
And they made the interception.
Dad, question. Are you hitting square when you...
It's first down as they head to the line. Hand off. Going to be a tackle for a loss.
Good job by the defense.
All right, at the 2 minute warning.
Offense, and now they have a good
I want to show you guys something.
2 minutes to go in the second half. Danielle's got an injury update for us. Let's go to her now.
Guys, I just spoke with a Giants official. He does have an upper body injury of some kind, but guys, it doesn't appear to be a big concern. The medical staff's cleared him to return as soon as he feels ready. Back to you. Bottom line, this type of injury so early in the season is bad news for this team.
Romo keeps it. He's in the clear. Brought down at the 20.
All right, Dad, I want to bring up the injury center.
You want to have a...
If you want, you can pull it up too so you can see how brutal this game been. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 injuries for my team. 6, 7, 8. 7 injuries for both teams, Dad. You have one guy now out for 5 weeks.
Okay, you got wide receiver Williams. Keith Williams is out 2 quarters. Thank you, Dad.
Yeah, he's gonna come back.
He's out for 2 quarters. Your right side linebacker, he's out for 2 weeks. That ain't too bad. Randall's out for 8 weeks. And your starting right linebacker.
Yeah.
He's been out. That's not far. I know that. And him, he's out for the season.
Do IR'd him?
Yep.
I might have to IR one of those guys.
Will you consign somebody?
Yes.
You might have to.
Or might have to trade him away to someone who's dumb enough to take 2 injured players. I know, not you, definitely.
So when you make a mistake, what do?
I wonder how dumb enough Zach is to take 2 injured players.
First down here.
Should I trade?
This play set up by the long gainer. Here's the handoff. In on the stop.
Well, Jim, what a day for this offense. You know, they're blowing the team out, and here they are once again in the red zone. Listen, if I was him, I'd go ahead and try to punch it in one more time.
And here we have second down. They load it up now. Bring out the jumbo formation. Toss to the outside. Amukamara's the
bring
one.
Bring congratulations, Dad.
Nice situation.
Even without having a powerhouse team, you still won the game, Dad. Let's go for
Romo's
a field goal.
Got 2 tight ends on the field for this snap. 3rd down and 5. Back to him. And he's going to be tackled. And that's going to bring us to 4th down.
It's about managing the football game. That's why they ran the football right there. Not a big game, but sometimes you have to be predictable. You have the lead. You're trying to get rid of the clock. You got to run it.
Go.
Drives it through for the field goal.
20 seconds for me to score a touchdown.
Just pads the big lead here inside of 2 minutes.
Yeah, it does. I'm not sure I'd agree with that decision. The kicker's pretty happy about it because he gets to kick one with no pressure.
I agree. I'm going to try to run some of it down with my...
Jim, that's, to me, that was running up the score.
That brings the play to an end.
16 seconds.
The Giants are ready to take over now, and their offense heads on.
Williams back.
The Cowboys set at the line. Dime package. Launches it down the
field. Victor Cruz for the ball.
What a catch.
Well, you're really in a tough spot, but that is a good job picking up the first down. You're down big in the second half. All you can do is pick it up those downs.
No.
You hope it leads you to a score. And then you play the game from there.
The offense is set at the line for the first down.
But you notice I'm trying to minimize the...
2 tight ends on the field here. Manning's going.
Notice that I'm minimizing the game clock.
Throws the pass. almost intercepted.
Every quarterback in the NFL is going to have one or two passes a game that can be picked off. Most of the time they're dropped. And this
Madden recommends the Hail Mary.
He'll try this one from 55.
That's kidding. I'm just trolling you. Okay, this is a psycho move I'm doing.
After the incomplete pass, it brings up second down.
Cruz, Harris, or Williams?
The Cowboys defense now loading up, expecting pass with a dime defense. Manning
is going
to go down the field here, and he's intercepted.
Come back here.
They bring him to the turf.
Yeah. An hour long recording I gotta edit now. So sadly now.
Well, week one is in the books and one side is now 1-0.
Yeah, it's a great feeling. You know, off training camp.
Sadly now.
Everything you work for, you come out, you get rewarded.
Unless my dad wanted to let me force win it for myself.
Everything looks great.
Did I tell my dad about the force win option inside the game? Hey, Dad. You know there's a force win option? So if you want to give me the win, you just gotta say, give me the win. Alright, I'm winning the highlights play a bit.
For Phil Simms and all the crew at EA Sports, Jim Nance saying,
you can
so
edit.
For
I'm just gonna show the game stats. Yeah, for the recording. Yeah, see, it's still recording. OBS is saying live plus recording. I didn't expect me to do that Hail Mary. Yeah. So here's the recap for both teams at once. So here's how it gone. Why know he blew up me up the score the most? Third. Yeah.
And I wasn't trying to just, you know.
Yeah. Wait, what was the- Dang.
You know yourself. I could have done plays that could have really
pissed me off.
You know, I'm not going to be that merciful.
Dang, you spent, according to this, you had over a quarter of NFL time with the ball.
Oh, possession?
Yeah.
You know, I ran the ball.
I had the week time. With the clock. Look. Yeah. Only a field goal.
Yep. Feel like I did a field goal here. Not where we got to.
Did I win a single quarter?
Nope. You came close in a second.
Yeah. And now let's look at the sprint summary. Oh, God. Dang. Low scoring summary. Okay, quick game.